Okay, so we have this kind of USB cable. It plugs into the Skyrider helicopter and then into the bottom of this little camera down here. And this little camera is detachable. It's a little micro camera and has does video and photography and color video, high quality. So you just go ahead and you turn it on by pushing this button up here. There we go. The button right in there. You can see that. Mm-hmm. And then there's another button right on top right there that basically tells you whether you want to do photo or video. So that should be already set. Okay. And then we have the propeller back here. It controls the direction. We have the wings or the propellers. I don't even know what you would call these things. And the box comes with extra ones in case these break. They're pretty strong. And so this here is our remote control that works for it. And there's a little power button up here, kind of like your joystick at home for Nintendo or something. Okay, so basically up here we have video, photo that you can use, that you can switch from. And then, yeah, you just kind of move it around. Oh, God.
He's foremost when the morning he lands a calling time.